folks. Jim Lyon from Limestone City Fishing Charters. It's a last minute decision to come out. I know there's fish out here, but wind and rain lately just haven't been very good conditions. So I came out, I'm in 3 to 5 foot waves here right now, and fish are still here. This is pretty rough. This is not a big fish, I don't believe. But it is a fish. Always worth getting up at 5 in the morning. No, it's not bad at all, and it's not well hooked. I don't mind if I knock it off here, because this is the hardest part. Not bad. Bigger than I thought. I don't mind if it gets off. So that's a 30-inch walleye right there, folks. Not real fat, but 30 inches. Well, that was worth it. I was going to go in, and I changed the tactic, and 30-inch walleye.